You took out another one again last night, didn't you? Dude, you're 30, you're single, you're Mormon. You're about this close to being mid-single. It's not gonna happen.
Dave, hey, don't start with me, man. Just because it didn't work for you doesn't mean it's not gonna happen.
Dave, hey, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to...
Forget about it. It's cool.
Okay. Well, I gotta get ready.
Wait. You got a date today?
No. No, Dave, I don't have a date today.
You better not.
And if you're planning on doing a Ferris Bueller's Day Off spoof for your Mormon Bachelor application, forget about it. It's been done. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. It's just that I have this great singing in the shower routine plan, you know, with the Duncan Shane song and everything.
Trust me. No one wants to hear or see that.
I recall Central Park in fall, how you tore your dress.
I don't have a date today. There wasn't full. I have three. It's not that I condone players, or any player for that matter. Players, in my opinion, are not good. A person should not be a player. A person should be anxiously engaged. I quote Dallin Oaks. Start with a variety of dates with a variety of young women. And when that phase yields a good prospect, move on to courtship. He has a good point there. After all, he is an apostle.
Frey should be the next Mormon Bachelor. I'm driven and motivated and not satisfied with a common life. I guess you could say I'm an ordinary guy looking for something extraordinary. Love is pretty amazing and elusive, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes to find and share it with the future Mrs. Frey.
Frey. Frey.
Just like right here.
Perfect.
Can you get a little
bit
higher?
Some. I'll do Jenny Farman. If that doesn't get saved, I don't know what will.
Love's pretty elusive. But I'm an extraordinary guy.